from this moment. Life has begun from this moment. You are the one, right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment I have been blessed. I live only for your happiness and for your love. I'd give my last breath from this moment on. I give my hand to you with all my heart. I can't wait to live my life with you. I can't wait to start. You and I will never be apart. My dreams came true.
Father, we thank you for this day, and thank you for the love between a man and a woman, and Sergio and Lisa sure exhibit that kind of love for each other that they should be married. We ask your blessing upon this service today, and just touch each one of us, encourage us. It goes on and on in their marriage, that parents and friends will be around them to support them and encourage them. We thank you for this day. We ask it all in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Well, we're gathered here today in the sight of God and angels, in the presence of friends and loved ones, to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love, and to add our best wishes and blessings to the words which shall unite Sergio and Lisa in holy matrimony. Marriage is a most honorable estate, created in the institution and instituted by God, signifying unto us the mystical union which also rests between Christ and the church. So to many, this marriage be adorned by true and abiding love. At this time, Jesse will come and recite the Lord's Prayer. Okay, who brings this woman to be married to this man? If I start to go super fast because it's pouring rain, okay, don't be upset over me. I'm kidding. Okay, Sergio and Lesa, life is given to each of us as individuals, and yet we must learn to live together. Love is given to us by family and friends. We learn to love by being loved. Learning to love and living together is one of life's greatest challenges and is the shared goal of a married life. But a husband and wife should not confuse love of worldly measures, for even if worldly success is found, only love will maintain a marriage. Mankind did not create love. Love is created by God. The measure of true love is a love both freely given and freely accepted, just as God's love of us is unconditional and free. Today truly is a glorious day the Lord hath made, as today both of you are blessed with God's greatest of all gifts, the gift of abiding love and devotion between a man and a woman. All present here today and those here in heart wish both of you all the joy, happiness, and success the world has to offer. Within the Bible, nothing is more important than love. We are told the crystalline and beautiful truth, God is love. We are assured that the love conquers all. It is love which brings you here today, the union of two hearts and two spirits. As your lives continue to interweave as one pattern, remember that it is love that brought you here today. It is love that will make this a glorious union. It is love which will cause this union to endure. There's a couple Bible verses I'd like to read this time. First is Matthew 19, 4 through 6. Jesus answered, "Have you not read that he who created them from the beginning made them male and female, and said, therefore a man shall leave his father and mother and hold fast to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer but two, but one flesh. What therefore God has joined together, let not man separate." The other verse is from Ruth, chapter 1, 16 and 17. "But Ruth said, do not urge me to leave you or to return from following you. For where you go, I will go. Where you lodge, I will lodge. Your people shall be my people, and your God, my God. Where you die, I will die, and there will I be buried. May the Lord do so to me and more also, if anything but death parts me from you." A unique service is we have children from both sides. So at this time, we're going to ask the children if they'll be part of the vows. So at this time, I'd like to recognize the children that they will also be united together by this marriage into one family. Sergio's children are Sierra, Andrew, Brayton, and Catalina. Lisa's children are Leanna, Tyler, Rebecca, Alexis, and Carrie. "Do you all agree to honor and respect your new mother and father in this marriage and do your best to support and nurture a safe and happy home life?" All right, great. Okay, Sergio, while you guys are facing each other. Sergio, do you take Lesa to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only to her forevermore? Okay, Lesa, do you take Sergio to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only to him forevermore? Okay. Do we have the rings? In addition to the gift of one another Groom and bride will present each other with one more gift as they become one in marriage and exchange wedding rings. Your rings are a circle which is a symbol of eternity or forever. Its endlessness is the perfect symbol of oneness and unity. No beginning, no end. The hole in the center of the ring also has significance. It represents a gateway or door leading to things and events both known and unknown. To give your spouse a ring signifies your never-ending love, devotion, and joining of two families. It is a constant reminder of you stating to one another, I love you, I wish to be with you forever, and you are mine. So Sergio, you place the ring on Lisa's left hand. In so doing, you give this ring as a visible and constant symbol of your promise to be with Lisa as long as you live. Okay, Lisa, you can place the ring on Sergio's left hand. In so doing, you give this ring as a visible and constant symbol of your promise to be with Sergio as long as you live. Sergio and Lisa, as two of you come into this marriage, uniting you as husband and wife, and as you this day affirm your faith and love for one another, I would ask that you would always remember to cherish each other as special and unique individuals, that you respect the thoughts, the ideas, and the suggestions of one another. Be able to forgive and do not hold grudges, and live each day that you may share it together. As from this day forward, you shall be each other's home, comfort, and refuge, your marriage strengthened by your love and respect. Let's have a word of prayer. So we thank you again, Father, for bringing us all together for this important day. And whether sunshine or rain, Lord, we're celebrating together with Sergio and Lisa this wedding. May it hold together forever, oh God, and just be a blessing to Sergio and Lisa and all the children named, oh God, today. Your blessing and your constant hand upon this union, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Sergio and Lisa, inasmuch as you two have agreed to live together in matrimony, have promised your love for each other by these vows, the giving of these rings, and the joining of your hands, I now declare to you to be husband and wife. Wait a minute. All right, congratulations, you may kiss your bride. Okay, thank you. Okay, it's my honor to present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Sergio Armas.